or song that we are letting everyone know about from our new album, which is going to be out in a couple of months. The album is called The Secret Voyage, and that song is called Locked Within the Crystal Ball. So I hope you liked it. You're one of the first people to ever hear that play. As we're going to take you back to some of the other songs on our other albums. I can't believe it's been 10 years since this band has been put together. So we'll bring you back through all the different albums that we've done, and then we'll bring you back through Richie's past as well. But right now what we'll do is bring you back to a more simple, majestic time, and this song is called Queen for a Day.
Oh, my God.
second title track. Well, actually, the title track of our second album. And if you guys are familiar with this one, when we point out like this to you, everyone together sings Under a Violet Moon.
Thank you.
actually features one of our newest members, our minstrelette over here in the back. Her name is Gypsy Rose. Thank you. originally it was called what, Richard?
That's
a great. One. Okay. That's what do you think ABBA is? Looks like we're stumping everybody tonight. That's right, King Alfonso from Spain. It's okay, you don't have to, don't worry. And we kind of took it and put it through that infamous, famous black marizing machine where a song comes in and then comes out another side, a completely different song. I can never tell you what side it comes out exactly, so don't ask. But, but this one is now called World of Stone.
Thank you.
Strong Hall. guys want to hear a new song?
Thank you.
let you in. Usually what happens is we get through all these different places while we're touring throughout the world. The girls, the innocent girls, with our halos on, will go out and we will go sightseeing, shopping, maybe get some souvenirs. But the boys are a completely different story. They have to get to each town and sample the oil. Very important. You like that, I knew you would.
Thank you.
On my face, lines on my head, lead to a future I don't understand. Something's wrong going on.